Alright guys, welcome back, and we're going to continue into this dungeon, and something's happening. Trapped room! Oh, frick, skellies! Aw, sweet. I want my sword back for these guys. Get rid of some of these mages. Like that. Oh, he blocks that too. There we go, get some hearts. Okay, oh, I missed him. There's a bomb, there's a secret there. I forgot that I had a gun. Yes, there we go. Let's get away from the skeleton and switch to bow. Bows work wonders on skeletons. He's up here. There we go. And I got another heart. And let's switch to bombs. Do bombs hurt me? I don't know. And it's a star, probably. Da-da-da-da-da-da, called it. Oh yeah, I'm good. Mossy. What's this? This should be important. Oh, there's the amulet. There's the first half. I already got the second half. That was the boss. A few episodes ago? I don't know. That was an easy amulet. The first half of the amulet is so easy compared to the second one. It's crazy. Oh, dang. There's a lot more. Squidward equals. And. Or did I just kill them all? Ow! What the heck? I shot you. Come here. There we go. Give me my heart back. Okay, so then I can come over here and switch and go through this little tiny tree thing. And I can light that fire, and I can shoot. And what's up here? Is there anything interesting? There's a. Ooh, this is how you get to the other chest. Switch to sword. Switch back to bow. Oh dang it! You have to be. Huh. You have to beat big, so that means you have to shoot down. I think there was a fire up there that you can use to get rid of that little tree, which I might do right now. I think I can do it now. We'll find out. I think we burned this tree. We did not burn this tree. Come all the way back down here. Oops. Come down here and. Whoa, there's a bat there. Go all the way around here. One second, guys. Alright, guys. I'm back. Sorry about that. My mom wanted to talk to me about something. That's what we did, okay. We shot that now with the flame on the other side, and then we were coming up here to change forms again. Let's go all the way around. This is cool though. Okay, so we go up here, and there's that lit flame. After that. Oh dang, there's thing, so it must go down like that. Okay. Remember I'm blowing up a stone there. Okay. So, down we go, back around this whole thing. It's very tedious. I'm gonna make it easier, like once here. Like, I don't have like something that can push. We'll see. This way, across here, switch forms, go through the little tree, push the squid, come up here, and... Oh, correct, there's a bat there. I did not see the bat at all. We gotta change forms again before we can get that there. Got the sword. And then we come down here. Oh, we can switch forms here. Oh, the trees are weird. Are the trees supposed to be? I guess they are. Let's go up here. There's a chest. There's gonna be a star. No, it's a card. Good, good, good. Chris. Hmm. I don't know what that is. I don't think I've noticed it. I don't think I've seen it. Where's that thingy? I can go up with this. Now. Whoa, hello. Look around you. So many dead trees, even starting to grow the sacred grove. To Evoland and talk to my uncle. This went the second part of the amulet. Mary did that before it's too late. So. Oh, that's it? Okay. So we'll just go here to. And again, we'll skip through these probably. So we got to go and talk to her uncle, which I believe is up here. I believe that's him up here. There we go. Well done, now that you have the whole amulet, you can enter the Black Citadel. You'll find it to the east of Aegolia, just past the river. Good luck. That's where we went the first time. I tried to go there, and it didn't work because I didn't have the amulet. Every time I come through, I gotta save. There we go. Let's see if there's anything. A rare card. How much do we have? We have 15. I think I'll save it. Because if there's another shop at some point, I think the prices will probably go up. I still don't know how to use a potion. I have 4 of them. I'll skip through all of these until we get there. We'll be right back. guys, welcome back. We made it to the Black Citadel, or whatever it was called. Excuse me. Where's it? Steve's. This is Steve. Red Evil has been ravaging my hometown. He looks like a dark elf. She's calling me Zephyrus. You've come a long way to find me. But all your efforts are in vain. Ridiculous power is nothing. Ridiculous power is nothing compared to mine. And I'll prove it to you right now. Oh, so this is gonna be... Ow! I wish I could see his health. Oh, he heals every time that he attacks, I think. That was a good hit. Damage on him. I don't know, this is something weird is going on. His attacks. Oh, there we go. That's enough. I'm tired of playing with you. So is he actually gonna, like... Oh no, is he gonna, like, coming on? I'm kind of scared of that. He's doing it. Ow. Sure, we'll attack you. Oh, we should have potioned. Dang it. Wait. Not what I just used. There's a phoenix down there. Okay, it revives her. And she's dead. I didn't want to attack. Oops. I might die. Oh, that's really bad. I need one more last. No. Oh, I need more fun Phoenix Downs. That's what I need. It'll fight you until we die. So be it. So do I die? And she died. You're always there for me, but always there to protect me. Always there to fight with me. Please promise me you will fight on. Please give us back our green land. I'll be watching over you. I dot dot dot. Poof. Oh, I'm crying. Special power has awakened Son of the Dragon. We have a moot heal. Hello. What the heck? Did I just summon a dragon to, like, kill him? 748. I think you've beaten me. I'll head back to the mana tree. When our wounds are healed, I'll destroy this room. We like so much on it. This room heals so much. a big moon. Holy crap. So... now what? Can I go in it? There's a cooldown to it. Oh, this one. That's cool. That just like literally took me. That was awesome. Just this son of dragon. That was a Dragon Ball Z thing. With the coming. Now I have the heal. Cool. I don't think you were supposed to. Because we were putting on some pretty good damage and then he had the cool. I think we were supposed to be able to beat him. Ow. Go away. So, I'll speed this up until I get back to the village. There's creepy music going on that wasn't there before, I don't think. So, I don't know what's different. Huh? Oh, it's just sad music. She's dead.